I've noticed, see the leg curl. It's hard for a lot of people to connect with it, and that's because the form is usually too loose when they're doing the leg curl. What I like to do is, instead of the pad right here, usually people put their knees below the pad. I like to dig my knees into the pad. So I position myself so that my knees are directly underneath it, and I lock it in so that the pad is right on top of my knees. Then as I do the curl, I dig my knees up into the pad, and it gives you a very strict curl to the hamstring. It really isolates. Digging my knees to the pad.